Finger drag is one of the most common drills for teaching high elbow recovery. There are two variations for this drill. First, just dragging your fingertips on top of the water, like calming the water with your fingers. Second is a power finger drag. Your whole palm is in the water while you're trying to swim freestyle. It's a very good power drill. Follow for more tips.